What is up guys, in today's video let us check out how to change to any font of your choice without root in MIUI 8. It's a very simple process. First download the two files in the description. Open up Quick Shortcut Maker and under Activities, go to Settings, com.android.settings and search for Settings Font or Settings Text Size and Layout. Open it up and then press on the first option. Tap on Change Label and rename it to Fonts and press OK. This will create a shortcut icon on your home screen. Then proceed to the iPhone app and download any font of your choice. Now don't press Set but press on the Theme button on the top right corner. After that, keep pressing OK. It takes you to the theme store. Choose offline or downloaded. Go down, press on import and choose MIUI folder and press theme and select the MTZ file you just created and press OK. Then go to the font shortcut you just created and choose the font you imported and press apply. If it works, then it will ask you to reboot to apply your new font. In my Mi 5S Plus, these two steps were enough for it to work, but if it didn't work for you, like in my Mi 4, then click on the third link in the description. You have to log in to your Mi account, fill up the form, select account type as individual designers, upload a real photo and wait for 24 hours. On getting verified, you should be able to change the system font after receiving the confirmation email. That's it for now. Press the like button if this video helped you. Share and subscribe to support the channel. Also press the bell icon to turn on notifications. Thanks for watching, keep the peace and catch you next time.